follow probity.
To follow probity.
And rule of law.
And rule of law.
In all walks of life.
In all walks of life.
To neither take.
To neither take.
Nor offer bribe.
Nor offer bribe.
To perform.
To perform.
All tasks.
All tasks.
In an honest.
In an honest.
And transparent manner.
And transparent manner.
To act in.
To act in.
Public interest.
Public interest.
To lead by example.
To lead by example.
Exhibiting integrity.
Exhibiting integrity.
In personal behavior.
In personal behavior.
To report.
To report.
Any incident of corruption.
Any incident of corruption.
To the appropriate agency.
To the appropriate agency.
Thank you.
Namaste to all. Vigilance Awareness Week is being observed every year and coincides with the birth anniversary of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, known to be a man of high integrity. Government of India had decided to make a new India by the year 2022, which is our 75th anniversary of our independence. Vigilance Awareness Commission had decided that this year Vigilance Awareness Week would be observed from 26th October to 1st November with the theme Independent India, Self-Reliance with Integrity. Vardhini is here to say what is integrity and how we students can uphold it.
Integrity is the quality of being honest and having strong moral principle. Integrity is what you do even when no one is watching. It is doing right thing all the time, even it may work to our disadvantage. Let's see how we students can uphold integrity. By following rules and laws of the government, by obeying the traffic signals, crossing only in the zebra crossing, by respecting the elders, not using motorbike before getting license, not indulging in any unwanted activities, not damage or waste any public property, by respecting our national flag, national anthem and national emblem, by following ethics and rightness will surely lead us to the path of integrity. Thank you.
Namaste to all. Vigilance Awareness Week is being observed every year and coincides with the birth anniversary of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, known to be as Man of High Integrity. Government of India has decided to make New India by the year 2022, which is the 75th anniversary of our independence. Vigilance Awareness Commission has decided that this year Vigilance Awareness Week would be observed from 26th October to 1st November with the theme Independent India, Self-Reliance with Integrity. Let us have a brief discussion on vigilance and integrity by our 12th standard students.
What is Vigilance Awareness Week and why it is observed?
It is to create public awareness against corruption and to encourage stakeholders to prevent it.
I think corruption means bribery. Am I correct?
Yes, of course. It is dishonest or fraudulent and conduct that goes in power.
I couldn't get it properly. Could you tell me in a bit more easier to understand?
I will tell you. Corruption is the misuse of power for personal benefit.
Why did corruption exist? What are the reasons?
Today, everybody wants to take low risk for high profits. Lack of transparency and accountability, black money and red taxism.
Not only that, even lack of ethics, moral values, honesty and integrity.
Won't this corruption affect the whole country?
Yes, of course. It damages the social fabrics of society. People lose faith in the political system. And even environment degradation will be there. The economically, the depletion of the national value.
How to control and eradicate corruption?
There should be a severe punishment for those who disobey the law.
Transparency is highly required. E-governance is the way to go.
One should not fear or hesitate to follow the procedures. We must be firm and upright in content.
People must be contented and must be vigilant and should not be a part of her.
How to create this vigilance awareness among our students' community?
Students must possess moral integrity.
I need more clarity on integrity.
Integrity is what you do when no one is watching and it is doing the right thing all the time, even it may work to our disadvantage.
How to have integrity and follow in our day-to-day life.
By obeying the rules and laws of government, strictly following signals and crossing the zebra crossing.
Wait, one should not use motorbike without getting license.
By the laws of government, strictly following signals and crossing the zebra crossing.
Wait, one should not use motorbike without getting license.
Yes, you are absolutely right, Ashwini.
Character is the essential ingredient of integrity. So one must not indulge in any unwanted activity. Am I right?
Yes, you are right, Kavita. We must respect our national flag, national anthem and national emblem. And one should not damage or waste public property.
Awareness is the greatest agent for change. At the same time, creating awareness is not only an offense. We should not expect the change from others. Instead, we must be the change.
Hope we had a valuable discussion today. I believe this discussion is need for the heart. Be the student of Dr. Nallikuppu Swami Vivekananda Vidyalaya Junior College. Always follow rules and regulations and lead a disciplined life. Thank you.